Sports Minister Ajay Makan is expected to be made when the House reconvenes in just about an hour from now. Madhav, what really is the government's likely defense as far as the opposition's attempts to corner it on the CAG report is concerned?
Well, the one defense that we do understand that the government would be using is that all the agreements that were signed much before the UPA government came into power in 2004. It's at that time that the various norms, etc., were decided. Really, in fact, even as far as Kalmadi's appointment, we are told that the government is likely to put the blame for that also on the previous NDA regime. So really, one would need to see what the government's exact rebuttal is of this entire issue, but the sense that we're getting is that the government is going to take all of these allegations and point them right back at the previous NDA regime. Remains to be seen really what the government specifically says as far and what kind of proof it does present, if at all, as far as these various allegations are concerned.